Today is a new beginning and a milestone for the WWE.
WWE continues its rich tradition.
The first of its kind in the history of our wonderful business known as sports entertainment.
This performance center is the future of our business.
Welcome to the WWE Performance Center. This building really is the future of the WWE and what we do.
Never before have we had such a state-of-the-art training center. It's all here.
This is our rehab facility. Obviously, our business is a physically demanding business. This studio allows talent to work on their characters. So this is our strength and conditioning facility, state-of-the-art and designed to produce the best athletes in the world.
I'm still like in complete shock and awe at how incredible this whole facility is.
This facility allows us to train talent like we've never trained them before. This takes everything to a new level.
Global Performance Center is outstanding. I'm glad it's in the great state of Florida. We have 91 million tourists a year, so it's a great place for WWE to recruit talent.
Today is the first day in the future of the WWE. Welcome to the WWE Performance Center.